Ulla Robertson-Neumann and I'm chef and owner of At Your Service NY Catering, located in Rockland County, New York. Today I'm showing you how to make deep-fried jalapeno peppers, and here's what we need for it. For this recipe we have jalapeno peppers, we have shredded cheese, a little bit of garlic, some red onions thinly sliced, some cilantro, some broccoli florets, and we also need flour, egg wash and breadcrumbs. So we cut off the top of the jalapeno peppers and we run a knife alongside the pepper. Slowly get it out, so it's kind of a little bit tedious, but we don't want to break the pepper. So there it is. So this is how we would like the pepper to be. The membrane and the seeds are very spicy. The pepper itself is spicy too, but with it, it becomes even spicier. And I mix up all the ingredients. So the stuffing for the jalapeno peppers goes in there. First the cheese, the garlic, the onions, and the cilantro. And we mix it all up. And this can go in the peppers now. So we stuff it all like this. So we put the broccoli in there and that nicely keeps it close. Now that all the peppers are stuffed, we have to dredge them in flour, then get them in egg wash, and then roll them in the breadcrumbs before we are going to fry them. Okay, I'm putting the jalapeno peppers now in the frying baskets and I will deep fry them until they are golden brown. If you don't have a deep fryer at home, you definitely can do the same thing in a frying pan or in a deeper pot and make sure that the oil is at 350 degrees. And they are ready to be plated. And voila, here you have it, deep fried jalapeno peppers the Ulala way. Sehr lecker and scharf.